And welcome. This is the Edinburgh Club Circuit 2.8 miles. It's three laps. Just 2.8 miles times three laps. It's created by ArgonByte. So you know it's going to be good. It starts at the North City, North City Cross Country Circuit. Season and weather and all that is spring and current rolling. Spring, current weather, rolling time, which whatever the time is as well. There is no restrictions. Recommended is a B-class road, so I'm going to take a 2000 Nissan Silvia spare car. And Argon has put as the description: take a tour through Edinburgh on this 2.8 mile route, featuring a good variety of corners and straights, ideal for B-class vehicles. So, let's get into it, shall we?
Yeah, I got slower and slower over the laps. The last lap wasn't great because of that spin out. I did drift a few times. 225, yeah, way off the pace. Way off. I gave it a 7 originally. I'm just gonna stick by it. It was a good, it's a fun sort of route. It tests the car's handling to a degree with 90 degree turns and that, with some of the tighter turns. And then there's obviously the bit longer sort of straights where you can sort of test the car's acceleration and towards the top end of certain cars, but not all cars. But until next time, it is a goodbye and cheerio.